how to get your old signal back. Okay, so first you need to do is, there are two steps. So first is, you need to go to your settings and check whether your default APN settings for your SIM, whatever Jio or any other SIM, it is set to default. So go to, press these three buttons and set it to default. After it is set to default, restart your phone and see whether your voltage signal comes back. I've got mine, see. So you can either check that. If that doesn't work, then you need to do one thing. If you need to press your power button, which is over here. Okay, you need to check your power button, press it hard and switch off your phone. After switching off your phone, what you need to do is, you need to press your power button and you need to press your volume down button and keep in hold, like hold it for like 5 seconds or maybe 10 seconds. You'll go to a recovery page. In the recovery page, first, if your phone is unlocked, they will ask you some shit and all over here. Okay, so just press your power button and go forward. Then next step, they will enter a recovery mode where you will be asked to enter your language of accordance. So there'll be some Chinese language, you know, some Arabic or something, and then there'll be English. So we need to select your English language. After selecting the English language, you'll enter a situation where you need to select everything with your volume buttons. So volume up will take you upwards, volume down will take you downwards, and selection of that will be done by your power. Okay, so after doing that, you need to select into a menu that is recovery. There will be many, okay, there will be recovery, there will be reboot, there will be power down, there will be like back, you know, there will be different load, side load and all. So you need to select recovery menu. Okay, after selecting recovery, what you need to do is there will be an option, okay, like when you enter recovery, there will be options like install from side load, install from SD card, install from shit and all, and there will be clear cache, some option will be there, clear cache, okay, clearing data. So you need to enter that, press your power button, enter that menu. After entering that, there will be an option called as clear cache, or there will be complete reset of your phone. So either you try with this option, it will take some time, it will load. If that doesn't work, try resetting your phone entirely. So for me, the cache option did not work. For me, clearing my phone worked, and I've got my Volt LTE signal back. As you can see here, this is my Volt, and I can call. Don't mind guys, I'm not used to making videos on YouTube. Thank you.